I'm really excited that we hit a major milestone in our development recently, and I'm proud to announce that the Jewish history lectures offered by the Friends of Jewish History at Touro College are now, amazingly, the most watched Jewish history lectures in the world. I mean, the whole thing.
Wow.
Yeah, the whole purpose of the these Jewish history lectures that we've been offering is we're hoping to translate the positive energy that comes from people watching these lectures and enjoying them and being informed and learning about Jewish history is that they will choose to pay it forward and help us help our undergraduate students by donating to the Friends of Jewish History Scholarship Fund. The Jewish people are a minority and often struggle to maintain their identity in frequently hostile circumstances. This is a way to bolster Jewish identity and help us preserve this ancient culture. With this gift, you will be changing someone's life. You will be helping our undergraduate students achieve their academic and professional goals.
Yeah.
We are really grateful to accept sponsorship for the lectures, and you can memorialize loved ones or honor friends of yours, you know, whatever you'd like.
I was raised to give charity. It's tradition.
So many of us are raised to give charity, and it is a tradition in our families, and you know, this is your chance to really follow family tradition. The Friends of Jewish History is actually a community. We are a community of learning, a community of people who love Jewish history, and we want to include you in it. This will expand your social network.
I want to have a good image of myself, my company.
You will be able to look at yourself in the mirror and say, I did something good today.
It makes you